OMG, it's agency.
Sam ran away.
From you?
No, you guys aren't allowed to talk to each other. They made it very good. They had to change things up.
I don't care.
I know.
Are you playing Perp Dan?
No, I'm Bobby's little friend because you guys have to be separated.
I don't care.
He cares.
I'm just gonna have a big channel. I'm just gonna be like, everybody join!
Do you know what the game modes are, Miles?
Nope.
Okay, well, it is Assassins.
Oh, cool. I'm not winning. I already know that. Is Nether on?
Alright, Miles, if you see a player,
not,
you should
right?
run.
Well, if Nether's on, I'm gonna go for fucking poison. And I'm just gonna try to fucking Ben bomb somebody.
Nether's probably off, because they probably can't get Assassins plus Nether. Probably won't work.
Oh, yeah, the compass will break.
I'm back. Did we start?
Yeah, you missed so much.
Oh my god.
We did
oh
start.
Oh my god. Okay. Good luck, guys.
Is Nether on? Alright, PK, you're my friend for this round.
I'm your co-commentator?
Yeah. And anyone else who unmutes.
Ship. Wasn't I supposed to get introduced to the intro then?
I wasn't in the intro either, don't worry.
This is so scuffed.
I showed up like 18 minutes after it was supposed to start. I just got back from the grocery store and I was like, hey, has agency started? People were like, no. And I'm like, I'm playing. I don't know what the game modes are.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to... Are you recording?
Hopefully. Let me double check.
Hey, everyone. Welcome to... What season is this?
Fuck, I don't know.
Welcome to agency... I don't know. Whatever fucking season this is.
I think it's 18.
We are here to... feed someone like two pieces of diamond armor.
I'm recording in the wrong folder, but oh well. I'm overlapping with another round's footage. I'll split it later.
What else do we got? The game mode? What's the game mode? Do you know?
Nope.
Some game modes that are inactive. One of them is Reverse Assassins. I don't know what else there is, but how that works is we know who's hunting us, so you get a compass and it points at someone and you hunt them down, but you get told who's hunting you. We'll probably die to whoever gets us because they'll probably just come kill Miles.
I'm trying to pull up the Discord while I'm running through the plains. I see somebody. Who is that? It's Saya Stone.
Oh, go kill him.
No, he said Screeny.
Oh, if you take that, then he can't kill you later.
I'm gonna stalk him. Should I just follow him the whole time?
Yeah, just follow him the whole time and just say it's a social play. If he asks you what you're doing, just say your compass is pointing at him.
Yeah, but then he'd know I'm full of shit once he gets his compass. I like Pi said, whoever kills Syaston gets a prize. What are the game modes? Assassins, 5 minutes to episode 2. It's refill, where players drop extra gold upon death, depending on the average health of the player that killed them. So if I'm on 0 to 15% and I kill someone, I get 10 gold.
Wow. What do you get for killing your target?
I don't know. Let me check. Nothing.
Wait, what? Why do you have a target then?
I think it's like normal assassins, maybe, actually. But I don't know how normal assassins work. You probably get something if you kill your target.
I'll check on the plugin stuff. The game mode stuff. Okay. Scenario information. What is it called? Assassin, yeah.
The sun's also out today, and it's glaring on my fucking computer screen right now.
It says, at PvP, you will receive a target. That is your target until the target dies. Then it switches to another target. If you manage to kill your target, they will drop all of their loot. If you kill a player that is not your target, then nothing will drop but their head.
Ooh, fun. So
you need to craft your own compass, it says.
Okay. That's easy.
Wait, so if you kill the dude hunting you, do you get nothing?
No, I still think you get the things. Or if you don't, that's kind of fucked up. Who the fuck is this clown? Who is this? It's Lightning Spark 7. Cool. I'm so glad I'm right next to Lightning Spark 7 and Saya Stone.
I hope one of them's your target.
I won't know who my target is. Nether's not on. I grab a few apples and then dip out. How many do I have? I have 3. Good enough start. This cat is over here. Oh, the plugin. This plugin gives you a compass.
Anything happened yet?
Bobby said X-Hockey has invaded.
I don't know what that means.
Yeah,
I'm
neither
talking
do I.
I'm messaging X-Hockey right now, so I don't think it's the real X-Hockey.
It might be the Perp Dan X-Hockey.
Yeah, I think it's Purple X-Hockey.
I keep accidentally hitting...
Or maybe he changed his skin, because he had the green Zika skin on before. Maybe he changed it to the X-Hockey one.
Maybe. The green X-Hockey. I keep hitting wrong keys on my keyboard. When I was trying to take a screenshot of Sidestone, I kept pressing F6, which tried to link my Twitch account. Just tried pressing F3, and I hit fucking F2, so I took a cool screenshot.
Wait, how did you press F6 when you were trying to take a screenshot?
Because I'm going into F5.
Oh, okay. Does this mean I'm an agency now? Like,
I don't know. I'll let you play on my account maybe one episode.
I don't have your password.
Same as my CBS. My Paramount Plus. Oh, I shouldn't say that recording. That's a joke.
I use my own phone. I don't have your password. Someone told me it once, but I don't remember.
Yeah, probably. It's been around. It's a deep cave. Just gonna jump in and see what happens. Oh, it's a lava ravine.
Is fall damage on?
I don't know, I fell in water. Probably though.
We played this training rabbits game yesterday where everybody got jump boost and it was so crazy.
Yeah, I think that's like fall damage is off because otherwise you're gonna have like jump boost fucking 7.
Yeah, fall damage was off and it was a wild time. We lost because we're bad, but it was fun.
Well, you don't play UHC to win. That's at least my take on it.
Mm-hmm. True. Well, some people play UHC to win.
Those people
like
sweat.
Like Perp Dan.
Yeah, Perp Dan sweats every UHC plays.
Yeah. You know, with Perp coaching Bobby, he's gonna hide from meetup. loop swoop. You get full diamond, prot 3.
Oh, it's fast melting. Gross.
Yeah, that's not vanilla. What would your FPS be if you tried to stream this to me?
Pretty low, considering I have Discord closed right now.
Okay, that's a good point.
Do you want me to try, though?
You could, but, you know, if it crashes and ruins your recording, I take no responsibility.
We'll try in episode 2, see what happens. I'm playing a solid 30 right now.
That's not bad.
Bobby found the village. But you can't trade with villagers.
Is trading allowed at all?
No. Spider. Not gonna go for it though. I guess I can while I'm in the area.
Just kill it, it's a spider, it's not gonna hit you.
You underestimate. I'm not gonna spend time looking for it. Oh, look, there it is. Alright, how much... Oh, it's a spider spawner, that's why.
What's our situation right now? Full iron?
Naked.
Naked? Why level?
17. Got hit by a spider that I was hitting. My game... I accidentally took another screenshot.
Stop. You're gonna die.
I only took an hour and a half, I'm fine. I hear more spiders, so hopefully they don't attack me while I'm mining this iron. Gonna take a couple seconds to smelt this iron.
What's your health at?
8.5. Some armor really quickly. Alright, I'm full iron now. Yay, fast melting.
You said you were complaining about it earlier.
Yeah, I still am.
I didn't go see if Faker's cried yet in an interview or something.
Wow. He's had a rough day.
There were 3.5 million people watching that series.
That's the most important game of the series. Or most important series of the world, so diamonds.
How many?
One.
Why'd you lie to me? You said diamonds, plural.
Yeah, because I always assume it's multiple, until it's not. I am a con man.
See the Caitlyn thing? Like the visual update?
No, I haven't yet.
No, it's just like just her arcane skin, I think. Not her skin, but like they updated her to match what she's gonna look like in arcane.
Well, that's good. Wasn't Caitlyn due for a visual update anyway?
I don't think she needed one as badly as some other champs. Like, I think...
They might be doing it as Arcane comes out as well.
Yeah. And that's why they're doing it, I'm sure, but... Let me look at my... characters. Like, who could use one? Like, I think Ahri could use one. Just, like, chance they don't have visual clarity on their abilities. Champions have been reworked already. I think Amumu already got one.
Yeah, wasn't that with his Q change?
No. His Q change was a separate thing. They didn't update his visuals with that.
A lot of gold in this cave.
Kog'Maw. They can update Kog'Maw. Is it reduced rates or like double caves or anything?
I have no idea. I'm not. I just showed up and I started playing. When the episode ends, I'm just gonna have a shorter episode to open Discord and see how streaming works.
Okay. Yeah, cause it's hard to co-commentate, man. I don't know what's going on.
I'll just video share from my phone. Sounds awful.
I think Nasus could do some better visuals, like to make his wither more visible.
Yeah, that makes sense. Like,
that's all I got for those two. Apparently a dude on a college football broadcast said he was as confused as a goat on AstroTurf.
That's awesome. see you guys next time.